Oh, hey there, friend. You know, it looks like these here launch pads are out of go juice, you know what I'm saying? This decryptor can get them going again, but I couldn't part with it unless...
Let me guess. We find some more Leviathan souls?
Bop! He's a wise guy! Bop!
Well, don't tell no one, but we're trafficking Fosser mites for the Kirchhew. They use them to scare the Tumfoids away from the jail plants. Next to the Crag mites, the Kirchhew are the most unpleasant race in the history of the galaxy. They're great at building things, but they'll kill any outsider who wanders onto their turf. Well, except for yours truly, of course. Planet Jacindu in the Praxis sector. I wouldn't go there if I were you, though. There is no being in the universe who ain't fiercely allergic to the Kirchhew.
Ratchet,
you don't want to end up like that
we
Apogee fella.
But it might take us a while to get through the swamp.
Well, the last I saw him, he was burning gel toward Kirchhew City. I followed him, thinking I could unload some primer cables, but he just up and vanished. That's all for now, friend. But here's a little something extra for your troubles.
All right, Chief. What can we do you for? Upgraded. Done and done. What do we look like? A bunch of chumps?
More souls. Remind me to choke that parrot next time we see him.
Admire them? You went to school with half of them.
here's your decryptor. But if anyone asks, you didn't get it from me. You hear?
Welcome to the Grummelnet Weapon Shop. Which weapon do you want to upgrade? Bada bing, bada boom.
To hack the lock, tilt your controller to slide the bridge connector across circuit gaps. The lock will open when the energy spark completes its circuit path. If the spark hits an open gap, the lock will reset.
I know the way to the testing facility. Hold on. Is in this sector.
When this is over, we should probably have Big Al check you out. You may have fried a sister board.
Ratchet, come in. Still no sign of the testing facility. It's just a bunch of gel plants. I'll use Zephyr's subsurface imaging software to scan the planet's geology. Maybe it's underground.
Thank you.
Congratulations, you have acquired the Alpha Disruptor, the first nanoweapon constructed in the Center for Advanced Lombax Research. Hold down the fire button to charge, then let go to release a galactic can of whoop-ass.
Seems the bolt crank activated the bridge. I do so enjoy technology.
Ratchet, come in. Something's wrong. I think we're being followed. Kronk's picked up a tachyon gunship signature not far from our... What was that?
All right, Chief. What can we do you for? Bada-boom!
Come on, it's right this way.
Ah! Oh, dear.
Oh, it's you two. Almost didn't recognize you in high def. Oh, you're just in time. I'm about to try out my revolutionary high-speed intraplanetary transportation gizmo. Oh, I take it you was expecting something else. Something capable of vaporizing an entire planet of whatchamacallits?
Cragmites.
Well, I hate to burst your bubble, but it don't exist.
What?
Friend, I've been everywhere in this universe and beyond. Believe me, there's no device like that. That don't mean what you're looking for ain't there. Say, do you happen to need a 3 3/4 cubit hexagonal washer? I seem to have a spare. Here you go, just in case. Well, good luck, friends.
What just happened?
I am starting to wonder if the Cragmites were ever vaporized at all. Perhaps they were just moved.
Ratchet! Clank! Where have you two been? I need you at the arena, Chop Chop! I think I may have found another CLEUW4?
Ratchet, I am worried about Miss Apogee. She may have run into trouble.
Relax, she's fine. She's got those two warbots protecting her. Let's go see what Quark wants, and we'll meet up with her later.
Thank you. Omnidirectional transmogrification conductor. Now, you don't use one of those unless you're looking to manipulate dark matter. Son, what did you stumble across?
Thank you.
Ratchet, we should go back to the Fight Festival. Captain Quark may have vital information about the Dimensionator.
Watch this. Watch more. You are not fit to fight, Mr. Zircon.
Upgraded. What do we look like? A bunch of chumps?